Here you can see a girl with a skating shoe and she is wearing a socks. At the starting, if you see, the guy's girlfriend also will be wearing a socks. It will be similar. Both the socks will be similar. So here the director is clearly explaining she is going to run away with someone else or she is going to cheat using this skating shoe because nobody is wearing skating shoe. And with the skating shoe, here you can see two tattoos. It represents sun and moon smiling at each other. At the end of the song, the guy will explain about this. And this is a single shot song. And I should really congratulate the team. Why? Because if someone is making any mistake, the whole song will again they have to reshoot it. So that's a reason. Like it's a good team work. Okay. And kindly subscribe to YouTube God. Like, share, comment, and share with your friends also. Let's get into the video. Here you can see a painting. Here you can see two blue lines. This explains that they had sex and their sexual life is good and complete. But when it comes to marriage, she is not ready for it and she is not worth for it. Why? Because the third blue line is not completed. This third blue line explains that the guy is ready to marry her, but she is not ready for marrying him. Why? Because she likes other guys also. So that's a reason. At starting only, the director is explaining this through a painting. And here we can see a globe. This explains that the guy sees her like his world, but the girl will be smiling in this shot. Why? Because she likes other guys too. At starting only, the director is clearly explaining that she is gonna cheat. Here you can see a girl with a skating shoe and she is wearing a socks. At the starting, if you see, the guy's girlfriend also will be wearing a socks. It will be similar. Both the socks will be similar. So here the director is clearly explaining she is gonna run away with someone else or she is gonna cheat using this skating shoe because nobody is wearing skating shoe. And with the skating shoe, you can run away very fastly. Like you can go very fastly, right? That's the thing the director is clearly explaining. It's a very intelligent move. Here you can see blue and orange color chess coins. The blue is compared to the guy and the orange is compared to the girl. Why? Because at the end, if you see, the orange will win. It is because the guy, the hero, okay, he will make path to win without knowing about the consequences, okay? Like basically without knowing about her, he will trust her blindly, but she will win. So the winning is compared to that she will cheat at the end. So that's the thing here also director is explaining. Here you can see today's special is fuck it whatever. So the director explains whatever happens, life has to go, just fuck it. Okay, life has to go on, just fuck it. And it is the lyrics in the song also. Okay, so through this board he is explaining. Okay, the speciality of this song is fuck it whatever it is. That's the thing. Here if you see the blue is at the top. As I said earlier, the blue is compared to the guy and the orange is compared to the girl. Now, if you see, the blue is at the top and the orange is at the bottom. This explains that the girl is a cheater, right? So she is not up to the level of the guy. Okay, that's the thing they are explaining here. And now the guy is very happy. So he's gonna ask her whether she will marry him or not. So he'll be like, will you marry me? But then only he will understand. When he enters the room, he will understand what is the scenario, what love she has on him, and how she is gonna cheat everything. Basically, the guy loves her more, but she is not like that. That only we can see now. At starting, if you see, this song will look like a cool love story kind of thing. But at the end, the director kept a twist, right? So after seeing this twist, I just undergone the video. Then only I understood what and all things are hidden behind them. That's the reason I did this video. And this is purely my view only, okay? And if anything is wrong, I'm sorry. Okay, kindly subscribe to YouTube God. Like, share, comment, and share with your friends also. See you in the next video.